Shout out Fit Waffle for the cinnamon roll banana cake recipe. To make the cinnamon swirl part, that's butter, light brown sugar, and cinnamon whisked together. Set it to the side. Making your cake, start with your dry ingredients. That's flour, sugar, and then 4 tablespoons of baking powder. We're showing you all 1, 2, 3, and that is 4. Mix together the dry ingredients. Add in room temperature egg, room temperature milk. Mix it together here after you add some vanilla extract. Next, add in 1 stick of melted butter. Mix it more. Add in some ripened banana. Mixy, mixy, mixy. Add it to your baking pan, which is lined with parchment paper. Check out our channel to see how to do that. Nice and easy. Add it in. Add in your dollops of the cinnamon swirl. Then you're going to take a butter knife. Just kind of run it through the batter. Mix it all up, and it's going to look kind of marbled. Look really nice. While that's in the oven, make your icing, which is just confectioner sugar and milk whisked together. Once the cake is cooked, just drizzle this on top. Let the cake cool, and you're good to go. Enjoy.